Oh my God, I'm standing on the chest. Whoa, okay, let's try to do some parkour. Oh, I missed. Let's try this again. Oh my God. Guys, welcome back to a brand new video. In today's Minecraft video is gonna be insane. Because in today's new video, why is there a black hole over there? I have no absolute idea. But what I do know that's an idea is that my idea is that I want you guys to please leave a like on this video. And that's what your idea should be, to leave a like on this video. And your idea should be to subscribe to my channel, I guess. So let's start the Minecraft video. So we have a bunch of chests here because in today's Minecraft video, we are going to be upgrading Minecraft dragons. This is just insane. Oh, and by the way, from the start of the video, let me try to do that parkour once again. I missed again. Alright. See, oh, it's impossible because of this thing. Just break that. Alright. There we go. There we go, but it's impossible to jump to this one. Alright, so we're gonna open this chest, and we have, dragons in them, but they are upgraded. These are upgraded dragons, but, so, here's how to do it. So, this is this upgraded. So, some of them, there's three, in some chests there's three spawn eggs, but in some of them there's two. So, we're gonna get one that's free. Three, we're gonna get the dragons out. So these are the evolving dragons. Okay, so these are dragons are evolving. So this is the first part of the dragon. Still little. This dragon's pretty cool. But then when we evolve it, it gets a little bigger, just like these. And then once it gets to the big, huge points, it looks like this, and then you could finally ride on it. But we have to get a saddle, I think. I think we could ride on it. Pretty cool. We're gonna go ahead and let's get ourselves a saddle. Alright, I just got myself a saddle. Now, let's see if this works. Alright. I hope this works. We're gonna spawn in another one of these cool dragons. Saddle. Spawn saddle. We can't ride it, but it's a pretty cool dragon. Pretty sick dragons. These guys fly around. And they're pretty sick and pretty cool. Alright, so we also have some other dragons. As well as these. So this is the unevolved version, and then this is the evolved version. So we have the beetle dragon. This is it when it's not evolved. And then let's evolve it to now. Now it looks like that. But it doesn't get bigger when he evolves. It just gets like fighting more. It just fights some more. I mean, this is before, and then after, they look a little different. And it black eyes after, because, I mean, it's got to be bigger, and it's got to have black eyes if it's bigger. Alright. Our next one, let's get the unevolved version, the middle version, and we have the evolved version. Alright, we have the unevolved version. Pretty small. It actually looks like a pig, or it looks like a bull. A bull or a boar. Alright, now we have the evolved version. It gets huge. Look at how big it is. And then the full evolved version is just massive. Look at how big it is now. From here to here. Man, that's pretty big and it's pretty sick. Alright, that's really cool. So we're gonna go on to our next one. Now, so we have the unevolved version. Here's the evolved version. Alright, we have the unevolved version. This is another one of the beetle dragons. This is the unevolved version. I don't know if that's a crossbow. Yeah, it has a crossbow. Now we have the evolved version. No, wait. Hold on. Okay, so unevolved version. And this is the evolved version of it. It gets smaller, actually. But this one kills some more. And it does get a little scarier. It's pretty scary with those slow legs walking. Those slow walking legs. Yes. Pretty sick in Minecraft, but not in real life. It's not sick. Real life, that's not sick. Alright, so right here we have our next dragons. We have the unevolved version. Right here we have the evolved version. Let's spawn in the unevolved version. Not bad. So this is the unicorn dragon. So yeah, this is the unevolved version. And then this is the evolved version. It gets a little more colorful, especially with the hair right here. It's pretty sick. I think we can ride it, actually. Yes, we can ride it. And it doesn't jump that much, but it at least jumps a little bit. Let's ride the unevolved version. Barely jumps. Now I can go to the evolved version again. Now it jumps a little bit more. But it might jump a little higher for the smaller one because, I mean, it has more energy. Anyways, alright. Get this stuff out of my inventory. Out of my hotbar. Get all of that stuff out of my hotbar. So it'll be like this. And now our last unevolved and evolved. Now this one's not evolving. This is just a regular dragon. So let's spawn in the river dragon. Yeah, so this is, okay, so this is the adult river dragon. And then this is the baby river dragon. So small, so yeah, this is it. Water dragon. It's pretty sick, but that's gonna wrap it up for this Minecraft video. I hope you enjoyed my videos. Please leave a like, subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys in a brand new video. Peace! Oh man, these things are evolving so fast. This thing looks sick. It's so detailed.